Are you suddenly logged out of your Facebook account everywhere and can't log into it anymore? It can happen due to some security risk or if there were too many wrong attempts on the Facebook ID. In this video, we will show you how you can fix can't log into Facebook account problem. Before we start, you have to keep in mind this process will only work if you have the access to your email or phone number which you use to log into your Facebook account. Also, you have to do it from a phone or PC browser you have previously used to access your Facebook account. Open the browser of your choice. Go to facebook.com/login/identify. Enter your email address or phone number. Tap search. Tap continue. Select your account. Create a new password. Tap next. Make sure you select to review your other device. Tap continue. Tap log out all sessions. Tap log out. As you can see, we are now only logged into this device. Now log into your account in the app and your problem will be fixed. This is the way you can easily fix can't log into Facebook problem. Thanks for watching the video. We hope it was helpful. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Thank you.